Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's finish up this quest chain. Don't fight the battleships. Anything. Let's use a turret booster.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
So we'll have to assume that we're gonna have to fight everybody. So maybe I'll go take that guy out.
Warp drive active. Thank you.
velocity on this guy. These are tough. Is kind of a surprising amount of fighting in this mission.
Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, I don't want to fight that.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Check our market situation real quick. Cool. Love to see that. 4201. What a weird number to buy. So strange. All right. So this venture set up for, is it gas or mining? Okay. Sure, I'm not carrying a bunch of extra stuff in here. All right, so we need Scordite.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I think people are that busy in here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Do we have Scordite? We do. This is one of those ships that I don't really know much about. I know it's very popular with gankers. Wow, that really is just a glass cannon, isn't it? And not a fit I can rock. Although if I put something in there that gives me a little more power grid instead of the internal structure, or if I have better skills. Well, something to consider for my Galente character. I think if they've got reprocessing, that means that they've also got compression. salvage these while I mine.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, that's going to be it for me for today. I should probably unload this too. So, till next time, have a good one.